I can't believe. There she is. Talk to your friend. Talk to your friend. Talk to her. Here's the answer. He is my bias. Only one person got that? I did rant and rave about how much I love Taemin. I did. But also, if you saw that Jungkook reaction, oh my God, I said it 27 times. He is my fucking favorite. He's amazing. All right, let's see the answers really quickly. Dylyn, yay! Well done, Dylyn. Put what video you want to see in the chat. XG HESONOO and XG in performance video. Yes. Of course, of course. They're being born again.
Orbital phase initiated. Accessing the mainframe.
7. Life forms detected. Accessing.
I love that they're giving us. Okay. I like them. I like them. Oh, shit.
Landing sequence initiated.
Hey. Nice. Yeah. Didn't I say before? Put them in a dance competition. That whole intro into this song. Come on. Phenomenal. Fuck off. That's so good. So good. We gotta watch this one again. Okay, hold on. Hold on. This group is, I say it every time, I don't know any other idol group that gives this quality. And I wish I had words to describe what this quality is. But it's not just dance. It's not just thank you, Remy. Yay! We're so close! Hooray us! Yeah! Okay, Nick, yes! Like, it's dance! It's not just dance, it's dance! Like, the choreography is beyond. We're just doing some cool moves to some good music. Like, it is creativity. There's a level of, like, fuck, I don't know. I don't know how to explain it. Maybe y'all can explain it. Put it in the chat if you think you have better words. If you can English better than I can. But it is vibe, it is groove, dance versus routine. Okay, yes, because when I say to put them in a dance competition, there are a lot of K-pop groups that have really great choreography, but there's a certain element when it comes to like competitive dance that your routine needs to be more than just cool moves or like clean transitions. There has to be concept to it, maybe. There's an element of like pushing creativity in a way that you're getting more than just choreography. Fuck, that's a terrible explanation. It's technical too, though. But it is also great choreography and great execution of choreography. It's clean. It is clean transitions. Like, oh. They believe in what they're doing from move to move. Companies responded to criticism about the lack of vocal superpowers in fourth gen groups. And we are getting vocal superpowers, but at a price. I see that. We are getting some great, great, great vocals from girl groups in particular. Really big vocals. And again, not bad choreography, not bad performance. There's nothing bad about their dances, but it doesn't have this same like quality, whatever that quality is. It doesn't have that. Communication through dance, yes, but also with each other. There's like a, there's a symbiosis between them all together that just, they move as one. A pack of seven. Yes. Recently, I did episode 3 of their documentary series for Patreon, and then we watched all of their dance practices because I'm obsessed.
If you want something for yourself, say so. If you think that something's unfair, tell me. 12. Shut up. I did not look like that at 12. She's such a good dancer now. I was surprised she was ranked so low. But like, she works. She works hard. Look at her. Her charisma. Off the charts. And for her, it's not even just charisma. She has this like, I don't know what it is. Look at her. Remember when he told her she wasn't a good dancer? Look at her now. Gang. Ooh. Yes, bitch. You know how that man told him, you were a little bit too far to the left. They were like, that's not gonna happen again. You're not gonna catch me a little bit too far to the left. Look at her. She's so hip hop. Hey. Ooh. That was like, it's just clean. They did an ASL version of it where they all did the entire song in ASL and then they incorporated ASL into the actual choreography in certain parts. It's just such a cute look from them. Maybe the easiest choreography of all the songs that they've done, but it's so catchy. I want to do it every time. And this is my favorite part. Maya is so hot! It's time I get what I think, so. And like as they progressed from their debut up until Puppet Show, I was like, their choreography is getting less and less and less hip hop. So this one, I'm really happy to see more like really grounded, rooted, heavy hip hop kind of feeling. Maybe that's it. I don't know. I don't know what it is. I actually don't know what it is, but fuck, I love them. I just love them. I don't know, man. I just love dancers. I just love dancers so much. In the same way that I love music so much, I love dance so much. Okay, let's watch this one more time. We're gonna watch this one more time, and then we're gonna go move on to the next video. Like,
welcome.
It's gorgeous.
Phase
initiated. Accessing the mainframe. 7. Life forms detected. Accessing.
This transition, right? So pretty.
Hibernation deactivated.
Ta da da da. Beautiful. Details. All of those cannons, like.
Born with action beta testing. New chapter go hard if less than. Alpha 2.
Hey, right? You're getting fucking vibe. Come on, Kokona. I love it. It's clean. It's vibe. Mega 7 equal 1. They want enough as a hero to mess. Shoot for the stars and we land on the heads. Don't mess for the taking, you know it's the last. You got to know that I love the cats. That's a vibe. That's a vibe right there, right? Go hard, effortlessly. Come test me. Yeah, we won't win. New chapter, next scene. Go hard, effortlessly. Come test me. Reach for the stars when you follow the light. beautiful. Beautiful. Look at this. It's so pretty. It's so pretty. They're phenomenal. They're such a good group. I love them. I really love them. They're just different. They're just different from anything else that I have seen. And I love them. Okay. You know what? Which birthday song are we gonna play while I get my frozen cheesecake? Red Velvet birthday. Ooh, maybe it's got to be Red Velvet.